So hello guys, my name is RPG and I am back with my new video, and this time I'm gonna solve Ivy Cube. So yeah, I wanted to solve 3x3 first of all, but yeah, as that is a little bit hard, so I decided to solve this Ivy Cube. Yeah, so this is the Ivy Cube. And yeah, I have put the link below where to buy this cube. And yeah, this is a store company. Yeah, this is PQ. This is nice and reasonable. Yeah, so this is nice. So first of all, let's solve it. So we'll unsolve it first of all. This cube. Okay. Not so hard. Okay, yeah. As you can see, this is totally unsolved. And yeah, I'm gonna give you a tip that is very common. So that tip is, you know, you should start with me. Like, you know, if your favorite color is orange, so you don't need to start with the orange color, because yeah, I will show you some parodies and problems where you can, you know, where you face it. So it will be easier if you will go with me and choose what color I choose. Sorry. Yeah. So yeah, let's start. So first of all, I'm gonna start with the white side. So yeah, most common side where the people start. So yeah, I'll take the center of the white side and yeah, put a thumb onto it so that I can keep in mind that where's the white center and don't mess up with it. So yeah, I keep the thumb over here like this and then search for the white corner. Yeah, this is over here. So we just need to flip, but we can't flip it like this, you know. So what we're gonna do is take the center out of the way. So anyway, or this or that, and just turn it like this so that we can bring it back and just mix with this color. And yeah, just easy. That's not so hard. So easy over here. And then keep a thumb on the white center right now itself. And find, yes, this is the piece over here. So it is just, you know, opposite to it, but yeah, this doesn't come over here. So what we're gonna do is again we're gonna turn this down, take this up when it's B, and take this up. So yeah, that's kind of easy thing. So yeah, you can do this thing easily. And then you should know that directly opposite to the white side it should be yellow. So it is common, you know, if you know the Rubik's cube, you should know the Ivy Cube's opposite colors. So yeah, that's kind of easy. So first of all, we'll solve the yellow side, which is opposite to white. So yeah, one of my corner pieces to set properly in the right orientation, I must say. Yeah, so yes, I just need to just flip this centerpiece so that it comes to the to its right place. And yeah, if you see the white side, that's not no, it doesn't have any mixture with any other colors, right? It's not mixed. So yeah, now other thing is it just needs to be flipped, but protecting the white side, how we can do this thing? But that's not a big deal, guys. We just have to do what we did with the white side. So we just need to turn this down so that we can flip this. And yeah, we will flip this thing, this kind of piece, and just bring this thing over here right back to its place. So yeah, you can see that the third side itself has been solved with the white and yellow side. So yeah, this is my luck, because this is very rare, and if you get this, congratulations guys. But if you don't didn't get the pea salt, like this, kind of like this. I'll just show you once. Yeah, this is one another situation where he has all the white side and the yellow side, but none of these pieces, the four middle pieces. So what we are gonna do now? So we'll just take a random piece like this, and keeping the white side left and the yellow side right, and it's random. You know, you can keep the white side over the right of your right too, but yeah, it can be like this too. So I'm gonna keep the white left and yellow right, and then perform this move. It's not so hard, but yeah, that will be a little problematic if you can't solve the one side of the 2x3 Rubik's Cube too. And yes, let's have a move. So first of all, we're gonna move this up and turn 180 degree of the cube, 1 and 2, and again we're gonna put this up, and again we're gonna move 180 degree, 1 and 2, and this time we're gonna move this thing down. So yeah, we're gonna move this down and turn 180 degree again, 1 and 2, and again we're gonna put this down. And now we have solved another side with a yellow and white side. That is a random color. That's not a fixed color, because it can be solved like red or green or orange with white side, red and yellow side. So mine is blue. So I'll keep the blue side, which has no opposite colors to it, solved down. And the yellow and the white opposite sides on the right and the, you know, left side. So now I'm gonna check that, putting this up, this center to the up, and check that these two colors mix with each other. Like, yeah, now it is not mixed, but yeah, I'm gonna turn this down again and turn 180 degrees so that I can check this time that this color matches with this or not. Yes, now you can see that this matches to this. So I know that this piece needs to go over there. So what I'm gonna do is again do that move. So yeah, first of all, we're gonna do turn it up and turn 2 times, again up, turn 2 times, down, gain 2 times, and then down. So congratulations, guys, yes, all the IBQ. And please comment down below that where I can improve, and if you have any queries according to me, please comment so that I can come back as soon as possible with a problem solved. And if you are new, please subscribe, guys. And please like. Thank you. Have a nice day.